Hey friends, thanks for joining us here today. Today, Goblin Griff will play some Wii Party U Highway Rollers. He's going to challenge Delilah, Kazuhiro, and Dylan. Alright Griffin, go ahead and get started whenever you're ready. Alrighty everyone, let's see what that first mini game is of round one. And the first mini game is Run to the Sun. This is one of two completely random mini games. Choose a direction and hope you don't get hit by the meteors. Now there is a secondary strategy to go to the same side as who you want to compete against. But that strategy is not as important till the end. There you have it, Kazuhiro's the winner of the first minigame. That's alright Griffin, it's just first round. That's a nice roll. He's gonna get the plus 20 blue space to go forward. We'll take that for sure, Griffin. You get the 5 bonus dice to move ahead. Alright, let's get ready for round two. Ice Spinners is the name of the game. Alright, our tip for this game, spin as fast as you can. When the line approaches the red area, get ready to turn 4, around 28 or 29 spins.
3, 2, 1, go!
Well, it's a sideward spin. It should be enough, luckily. Matty Griffin will take it. And that's a matching bonus. Whenever all your dice match, you get a matching bonus, which is 5 more dice to go ahead forward. Ooh, and it's the first 1v3 minigame. How this works is Dylan will compete against all three of the other competitors. If he wins, he gets 5 dice to go forward. If he loses, the team gets to each roll a pair of dice. Alright, Griffin, you and your teammates need to avoid being photographed. In this game, use the waterfalls or the fountain water to block the shots. Stay apart from each other. Alright, Griffin, do it. I think Griffin may have been photographed, but you never know. Let's see. Well, looks like Kazu Hero was not photographed, so the rivals each get to roll a pair of dice to move forward. Now, if possible, you should try to get a matching bonus now to really take advantage of these bonus rolls. Just like that. Way to go, Griffin. That's a perfect way to take advantage of a free roll. Two spaces it is. Alright friends, let's get ready for round 3 and see what the minigame is. And the minigame is called Face Flippers. Alright, our tip for this game, pretty straightforward. Try to memorize the order of the faces as you're flipping. That order will not change. Also, keep in mind that the Mii character on the center stage sometimes repeats, so don't be confused. think you got it, Griffin. Good job.
Finish.
That's a high roll. Now let's see if you get by the rotating bridge, which is challenge number one, Griffin. Griffin, you need a roll of 1, 3, or 5. Those are known as even numbers. Let's see you do it here. Come on, Griff. And you did it. Way to go. 1 is in fact an even number. I'm sorry, an odd number. Boy, I said everything wrong there. Griffin needed to roll an odd number. 1, 3, or 5. Nice rolling, Griffin. Alright friends, let's go to round 4 and see what the next mini game is. And the game is called Jumping Target. In this game, we recommend sometimes you hang in the air and wait for the 50 and 30 point panels to appear. Those are worth the most points. You hit a lot of those and you'll win this mini game. That's a great score, Griffin. 470. All right, keep it even. Wait, Dylan scoring a UFO. If he gets Griffin, he's going up to the front. Let's see who he rolls. That's still a good boost for him. Alright friends, let's go to round 5. And the mini game is called Speed of Sight. Alright, in this game what we recommend you do is look at the cars closely as they zoom by. See what kind of car it is, if there's a number, if there's a tail fin, and what kind of pinstripes it has. Those details will usually help you identify the car later. Alright Griffin, you got this right? Oh, alright. Yeah, all you need to do is push A and point the car it is.
Start!
Looks like you missed one, Griffin, but luckily, it was just you and Dylan getting it right today. Alright Griffin, you're gonna get to that second challenge. Let's see if you can take advantage of it. Alright Griffin, look for one green light. Man, that's okay. And second challenge, red light, green light, isn't always the easiest. Thank you. Alright friends, round 6, let's see what the minigame is. Power Prisms it is. Our tip for this game, always try to jump in front of one of your opponents and grab all the prisms in front of you guys. Block their progress. Alright Griffin, you got this.
Start!
Griffin, way to kick it in on that third round. Alright friends, time for the red light, green light challenge again. Goblin Griff needs to roll a green light in order to open up the bridge, or the gate. Oh man. He's gonna have to wait again. Alright, Delilah, let's see if you could roll a green light. Oh, there you have it. 2 green lights. Delilah takes the lead, but most importantly, opens that gate for everybody else. Well, Dylan's landed on another 1v3 challenge. Let's see if we could beat him again, guys. And gals. Catch-a-Wave is the game. Alright, avoid the electricity and don't get hit into the top light. Griffin, come on.
Finish.
Well, that's okay. Good job, Dylan. Alright, friends, round 7. Minigame is called Ramped Up. Alright, we forgot to add, now that the second challenge is complete, the player in last will always get to choose the minigame. In this case, they chose Ramped Up. Alright, friends, our tip for this game, you start playing it enough, you'll begin to memorize the length of the ramps. For example, if we recall, let's just go to that third block from the top for this ramp. That works for you, Griffin. Good job.
Finish.
Is the best roll you can possibly get. Odd number in the 40s. That'll work. Alright friends, round 8. Looks like Kazuhiro gets to choose the minigame. Let's see what he chooses. Alright, he's chosen River Rolling. Our tip for this game, get in front of one of your opponents. That way you'll block his or her progress and his or her momentum will help push you forward as well. Way to go. Alright, mid-30s would be perfect, Griff. Do it. Oh, just barely. Alright. What it is Griffin's got a 1v3 minigame battle now. Alright, Griffin, go get the gamepad. And the game up is called Tube Tosser. What you need to do is throw the tube onto your rivals. All you need to throw the tube, all you do is slide the gamepad with your finger. Slide your finger on the screen. Sorry, for some reason I can't really talk today.
Start!
Alright, Griffin, you got this. Alright, You nailed it. Way to go, honey. That just brings you closer and closer to the finish. Delilah, matching bonus. That's how you catch up in this game. Oh, wow. That's a little unfortunate going backwards 10 dice. Friends, round 9. Ooh, it's lap happy. Alright, this is good old-fashioned swimming at its best. I know Griffin's been practicing his lap happy, his swimming. Let's see how he does. Keys to get a good dive into the water. And then just following the strokes on the screen. Way to go, Griffin. Way to go. Alright, Griffin wins lap happy. He's gonna be very close to the finish. There he is. Let's see. He's 7 spaces away. Let's go ahead and turn on the webcam again. Pretty anxious to roll. He already rolled. Alright, you're there, Griffin. Now, in order to win, as you know, first person there needs to roll a 40. Let's see if you could do it, honey. That might be enough. It's gonna be close. 41, and just like that, Goblin Griff wins Wii Party U Highway Rollers on the first roll. Alright, we'd like to thank everybody for watching our video here today. Please do remember to like and subscribe. Goblin Griff appreciates everybody's support. Alright, look at that victory. Great win today, Griffin. Until next time, everybody. Please remember to have a great day. Look at those margins of victory. He won by over 100 spaces against the next opponent. All right, everybody, until next time, have a great day. Say bye, Griffin.